This is your ordinary tray used to serve drinks and goodies. You can use this tray or you can make your own tray by using items or materials inside your home. Are you fond of baking? Do you have extra cake pans like this? Okay, so you can use this also to make a tray. With an extra placemat, you just measure the base of the pan and cut the excess. Yan. And then put the cut on the base inside the pan. Fit it. There you go. See? Next one. So after the aluminum tray, you might know this one. Ito yung plato ng mga paso. So you can also use this as a tray. Buy a decorative table napkin in your favorite grocery store like this. Lagyan nyo sa ibabaw. And then, use a pencil. Mark the edge because you're going to cut it also. There you go. Just put it on top of your clay tray. And that's it. Next, do you have extra floor tiles? Like this one. This can also be used as a tray. Well, you can cut a little, some of your loose leaves from the garden. Just cut the stems off. Oh, ayan na ang tray. Simpleng-simple lang. Next. You may have an extra framed mirror like this, right? So, this can also be a tray. You can also put handles on the edges, see? By using ribbons. And then secure it with some duct tapes. The best part of it is you can decorate it with colored pens like this. See? Neat! Or if you have your old cabinet door, you can just smoothen the edges, put handles on both sides, and there you have it, your old cabinet door tray. There you have it! Your all-time favorite cake tray, aluminum cake tray, your clay pot tray, your tile tray, your framed mirror tray, and your old cabinet door tray. All made by you.
A floor makeover on a budget can be made possible with vinyl flooring. This is a great choice for kitchens and bathrooms because of its durability. It is water resistant and won't easily fade, stain, or dent. Vinyl flooring, also called resilient flooring, comes in many colors, textures, and patterns to complement the style of your space. The good news is, vinyl looks exactly like the more expensive flooring option.
Now I have here a variety of different kinds of tiles. I have ceramic tile, I have stone tile, wood tile, and carpet tile. And this is where we play the game, Spot the Difference. Can you tell the difference between the real tile and the vinyl?
An extra benefit of vinyl flooring is that it is installed like a carpet. It's flexible and soft to walk on. Vinyl flooring offers stylish durability at an affordable price. Up next, find out more about the aesthetics of an achromatic home.
Beauty, men's style, design, cuisine, entertainment, fashion, lifestyle. The standard for Filipino media excellence. For all the lives you lead, your prestige publisher, Mega Publishing Group.